with my Switch.
Let's get this show started. You can never get better than this dancing. I have a question for you now. And if you answer, you die. So you better answer it right. What is 2 plus 2?
Fish.
Do I like me?
Yes.
Do you like me?
Yes.
Answer this question.
No.
You got the questions right. But no matter. We shall settle this in a dance party. Are you ready? Okay, I'm gonna give all my gut. Ha! That was my best dance! Now, let's see what you got. He's so good, he might even be better than me. What should I do? I know, I'm gonna do another trick on him.
Okay, human, you're good. But for some reason, I have bears on my feet. Oh no, that means I cannot dance anymore. What should I do? Oh well, but now, I shall use my special attack on you, and I will defeat you once and for all.
Okay.
Psych.
Try not to go like too hard on them at first, but just try to like show them an example, so then they can have that false feeling of power when you win against a very experienced player. But little did they know, you have been going easy on them, knowing they can completely obliterate them later on.
Second awesome exclusive event. You can taste what you're eating in the game. That means, my taste of burger, it tastes freaking delicious.
Now you must remember the Yoki Wet.
But guess what? You're gonna have to memorize this attack for this attack. Attack, 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 attack.
Danger, there's kids in my school right now. I need you to help me. And they're trapped inside this giant cube. where I keep them all locked up and safe, so nothing can enter or escape. Yes, and also, some part of the history is that our bat conversation group has started way back in 1944, back when Batman was Man-Bat, and he didn't even have any bats at the time, and he still had parents. Back then, Batman was born, and he realized that the bats were being endangered by people using them for light bulbs and putting them into their house walls because they thought they looked pretty. So, I will show you how they battle for the extreme area. K.O. Well then, I will show you how they do a stunt battle. K.O. And the first one gets it wins, and that's how I do a race battle. I should show you now. K.O. You win. Good job. Good job. Good job. Greetings. It has been very long time since I've uploaded the video. But we meet again. Person. What? I would think. This is my house. Your house. Here.
And people think you're so cool because you're like, oh my gosh, yes, Beyblades, I haven't seen those in years. I want to play. And then someone else is like, oh boy, I want to play. I want to play too. Yeah, yeah. Do You don't know me, but my name's John. I'm just a pen of the revolution. But it seems like change could be worth a try. So I say, declare war!
Okay, the next video.
What?
I need a video idea.
Oh no, do the dance video. See?
No, I didn't know what to do a dance video. Go on.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Ow, ow!
The main point is that if you're trying to find worthy opponents, try to search out and ask people, do you like Beyblades? And they'd be like, oh no, oh my gosh, too pushy. But on the other hand, they might be like, oh yes, I do like Beyblades. How do you know, or why do you ask? And you can be like, because I am looking for a worthy opponent. Do you want to play?
And we're just gonna take a little bathroom break before we go anywhere else. And then we're gonna check the space out. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, and also, there's one more thing. There's just poopy poop on the ground. Yeah.
Don't get the last one.
It's very interesting. Yeah.
Oh yeah, Pythagoras! Give me those perfect numbers! Oh!
6.
Oh yes! Oh yes, that's 6. Good stuff. Here, come on. Here, let me hear another one.
28.
Oh yes! Oh my gosh! That was a good number! Good number, I say! Oh no! Oh, come on. Oh, are there any other perfect numbers out there, too? To that thing, yeah. Come on, please. I need another one, come on. Yeah.
496.
496. Ooh, good number. Oh my gosh, that is the first most perfect number I have ever heard. Oh my gosh. Come on, there's no way there's any other number bigger than that that is also perfect.
8,128.
8,128. I'm dead. If those are the perfect numbers, they're... Tell me, brother, Pythagoras, are there any perfect shapes by any chance?
Do you feel depressed? Do you feel like life is meaningless? Does your existence feel like this big black void where there's nothing worth striving for?
Well then, fear not, because you have come to the right place.
Introducing top 10 ways to kill yourself. If you click no, the price of whatever originally they had to pay,
$200,
will be, that's right, cut in half and cut in half again, a whopping $50. But don't click away or the special price will disappear. You'll never be able to get this awesome piece of furniture for such a cheap price ever again. Oh no.
You have 10 seconds before the price will blow up.
Cause I'm a sheep. I'm so fluffy. When the heck am I getting cheered? I think I belong here. Earth makes me uncomfy. This topic is explaining
babies.
Yes, that's right.
Babies.
The best spitting tops ever, compared to all those spitting trinkets. Draco spins.
Spin off the bit.
Bad. Anyways, at her house, I was talking to Deb, and my mom was talking to Deb about the show about babies. So I wanted to show her my passion about it, and I decided to show her the anime. So I showed her.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle balls, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle balls, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle balls, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle balls, jingle all the way. From the boat on me, I am very sick, but I am happy because it is Christmas Day. I like stuffy stuff, but they do the doy. This is your good watching here. I hope you're happy now. Oh, jingle balls, jingle balls, jingle all the way. All the fun it is to work when has so bad days. And jingle bells, jingle balls, jingle all the way.
Oh, it'd be terrible. The cave of Batman National Museum in Oscar, Missouri place. And they go there to see the Batmobile, and they also go to the zoos to see the bats
in their caves, but I don't know because I had never been, I've never been there, and I didn't even know if they have any bats, because I didn't know Zeus have bats, but that would be very cool. And also, the challenges it faces is that sometimes people mistake flying bats for Batman's enemies, and they shoot them down, and then they're very sad, because they have moms and dads, and families too. They have feelings. Why are you doing this? Why are you killing all these bats? What is wrong with you? We're just people. They're just animals with feelings. What are you doing? I got this delicious food. Pretty soon, we're gonna consume every single bit of it. Okay. What do we have? Yes! The shaken napkin of eternity! We shall use this to save the world! We gotta keep this for the sake of the world. To use the Yuki Rat. Oh my God!
She thought that if the kids watch the aggressive acts of these characters in this anime, kids tend to copy what they do on TV and try to do it for themselves. I'm triggered to be triggered. I'm triggered. No. And that's not all. There's more. Gotta get down. There's a kid who also thought the Beyblade was bad. I don't know why, but just hate the thinking of that. I'm triggered.
I died.
No. It's bad. You should watch it and consider it for a second. No!
Doing.
guess this is the end. Oh no! Time to commit crippling depression time!
Hey guys, so you're probably be wondering, is this even a wrap? Well, yes it is. It is a wrap inside of a burger, and you can eat it! Like me! And also, in this wrap, you can watch me spit fire, and while you sit back like a peasant and do it, and you can't do anything about it. And my spit, I'm gonna take a lighter in front of my mouth and blow it. Because I can. But I'm just kidding, I'm gonna take a flamethrower and I'm gonna burn this house down. Oh yeah, I'm gonna say boy 1,000 times. Boy, 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 boy. I don't know how to count. I'm gonna fall off this bed now because it's awesome. Oh!
Yeah, now watch this video of a dancing banana.
Oh, that's right. I'm a person. Are you ready for another round? Because I'll do so many rounds so you're gonna drown. Yeah, that's it. And that makes perfect sense. Because you'll die. Yeah. I'm gonna destroy this world with my awesome powers. And my cat going around in circles. It is the best thing ever. Now, prepare yourself for weirdness part 2. Oh. Okay. Here we go. Banana cobblestone, shampoo gold, ceiling floor leaf. I like Doritos. My mom likes Doritos. Everyone likes Doritos except people who are allergic to cheese. Oh. Potato chip, paper bag ceiling. Sky with clouds that look like sheep. Oh. Oh yeah.
Forget you said that. Moving on to the awesome possibilities that the 40S can do.
I'm making paper pickaxes.
They're afraid though. I'm making these from Minecraft because they're paper, so they're very durable because they cannot break if they hit against something. So, it's very impressive. I'm going to show you.
I have ball.
What? Oh yeah? What are you gonna do? Him with it? Hey, actually, they already hurt that much.
Oh. You're my big.
Now listen very closely. This is going down in the fucky books.
If you want to be a super duper head, you have to get the special person on the run.
I'm fucking my poopy. Give me
to make a two.
Damn you!
We are to be hands. We are to be hands. We are to be hands.
What?
Let's try some more. Okay, listen, here's the deal. This slippery slide on the slippery slide. Doopy. We are doopy heads. We are doopy heads. We are doopy heads.
My name is John.
My name is
Dope.
The
car
tax
will
never pour.
One gun, look for the Yuki on the road.
Trash on the floor.
Can I join?
Okay.
Souls. What are you gonna do?
You must die now.
No.
No.
What are you doing? What are you doing with that? Don't you dare! Don't you dare! No! 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 Minnie! My messy butt. Stupid.
Hey! What? Why are you blue? Because I'm a robot. Oh. Why are you blue? I get it from the blood and ink from my enemies. Okay. I see you. What? Why are you blue? Genetics. You don't belong.
Look, I got evil and powerful paper pickaxe. Now, this is going to break the wall for sure. Oh yeah. This message say? No, don't play Kahoot! 10 more seconds! 8, 7, 5, 14, 3, 2, 11, 5, 1, 0. Okay, you're done. Yeah, that. Now, string montage. Now! You're very strong. Now, look at the aftermath. Yeah! Look at them abs! Yeah! Yeah! Now you're very buff. And if you're not buff, too bad. Exercise more.
Hello everyone! Welcome to the cooking show of Stuffy Stuff. Wouldn't you? Now, for this year one, we're going to be doing a tutorial for how to make chocolate cake. Now, what you need is these ingredients. If I have these.
Add in a teensy bit. Goldfish are very good for nutrition if you're making... Okay? These goldfish, they came from the wildlife. And people killed these so then we could eat these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Show them on my face! I'm the chef here! Don't record that! Show my face! Princess Apron. It needs your milk.
I don't really use it, so I don't really care about it anyway, so... Blip. Good. 1, 2, 3. And 4 crumbs. And now you take the mix and you just pour it into here. There you go. Okay. And now you have your mix. Okay. And now for the last ingredient, the special ingredient, chocolate. Now you open the chocolate and you put a bunch of it in. Because you need lots of chocolate for your chocolate cake. More, 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 more. Now, as a chef, this is the most delicious thing that I've ever created. It's very crazy, Nick, and a 10 out of 10 meal, 5 stars. Now you mix it very well, make sure that everything is mashed. And now you're all done with the mix. Now, you get your container for chocolate cake. Okay, we'll use this as our container. Oh my gosh. Ready, set, go.
Yeah!
So awesome.
Mmm. Oh, look at those chunks.
Very delicate. Get some of the crayon. Okay. Now they got your mix. You open the microwave. Don't use the oven, it'll probably burn the house down. Okay?
That's true.
So, you very carefully put it into the microwave to heat it up.
It smells good.
And you heat it for 99 minutes and 99 seconds. Okay, that's good enough. And now you take it out because I don't care anymore. So, you take that out now. And you take the mixing mix that you made. And as you can see, it's changed because of the heat that's heated all the ingredients inside it. Now your cake is all ready.
Why doesn't mine look like that?
No cake for you, you don't get any. This is all just a trick. I was no longer a chef. I was a criminal. So long, suckers. Okay, deflect the balls.
Orange, orange.
Wait, what?
Ow!
No, you can't do that. Orange means move, if you don't move, you die. Okay, you have to move to survive. Okay, you have to do that if you want to live. or survive my attack.
I bring my head in Bookie Book. Very interesting. But okay, then for the day, bye bye.
Wait, what? Shoot. No. It's scary. No. No. Wait a minute. That was close. I survived!
You need to make more videos. The fans need your weirdness. They need the memes. They need it all. Beybrain, if you do not make a video soon, your channel will die. That could be very sad. I'll be very sad for you. Rise, Beybrain! Make more videos! Rise! Rise! Yes! Yes! Make the videos! Hey! You can do it, Beybrain! It has been 4 months, but that doesn't mean their fans don't like you anymore. It is the facts of YouTube. If you don't upload anything soon, you die. That is all. Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! So you match those up and you, that's where you push it down. And then you turn it clockwise. Boy, that looked like it hurt. Oh well, they just have feelings.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision saw me.
This is our bed. I just put all my stuff under there, so yeah, no one can take it. No one can take my side. It's mine. Yeah. It's my side. It's my side.
Now, we are ready to go to the swimming pool. The swimming of the swimming pool, where everyone drowns if they don't know how to swim. So you better know how to swim, or else you die. Yeah.
Now, for more information, call 1111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111 Thank you for watching our brand new commercial for the Nintendo 40S Limited Edition Z690.
Hello, this is Nintendo Company. What do you need?
This is Nintendo Company. I want a 40S. Right now.
Can't you just go to the store where everything else is?
crazy, okay?
Oh, well, okay then. So to get the Nintendo 4DS, you need to pay $1,000.
But I don't have any money, okay? Now give me the 4DS!
You don't have any money? Well, that's too bad. I guess you can't get a Nintendo 4DS then. However, we do have a special deal. If you want, you can get a really small, invisible, wooden Nintendo 3DS for absolutely free! I like the free wooden looking one. Alright then, we'll deliver it to your door as soon as we can. Hey, wait a minute. Why is there a crackling noise on your side of the phone?
Oh, don't worry about that, that's just my dirty phone Wi-Fi. Yeah.
Okay. Anyways, we will send you a really small and invisible wooden Nintendo 3DS right away.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. How did I not notice this before? This is a triangle. Triangles have three sides. Illuminati confirmed. Stop it. That's scary! No! You're not doing that!
You're trash! Go back into your place! Eat kicks!
They're really cool, because you can make them your slave and you can tell them what to do. Whoa. Next, jump cut. Another jump cut. Wait. Jump cut!
Oh my gosh, they are so stealthy that they lurk in the shadows and you never know when you go to find them.
Orange, blue. Orange. Wait, blue? I never heard of blue. What was that?
It's alive. It's alive.
What you want, 'cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Benjamin and I'm old and I've got gray hair. And I remember when war was everywhere. And no one here got treated fair.
So pray tell,
Declare war!
Declare war! Declare war! Like we did so long ago! King George wasn't all that bad, but who cares? We're all so mad. It's time to change the rights we've had. Time to declare war.
And I do stand in fraternity, and then I don't get to see this stuff. So many things, and I will see what there is to be.
I will flop.
What do you think of this restaurant?
What's on your menu, Olivia?
What do you think of this restaurant, Mom? Yeah. She said yes. This restaurant is 5 stars already.
Asgore, what level HP do you have? A dweeb.
No, don't!
Hello, welcome to Dippy News, and today we are going to be telling you about what we did in our vlog. So, what we did is at first we went into a car, and then we went to Blue Bonnet Cafe, and then we got to eat pie and grilled cheese sandwich. It was very good.
Yeah.
And then after that, we also went to our apartment. But before that, we did something. And what we did is that I forgot. I need to look at this vlog again. And Bubba is in the background when we got home. And what we also did is that we went to the apartment and we went on a tour and it worked. Like, yeah. And then also we went to a little ranch. We showed a museum, but I cannot upload that part because of copyright. Mommy said. Thanks. But yeah, we did lots of stuff. And we did, but we weren't able to go into the pool, so I was really sad. And then after we did everything, we also went to a car museum. It was very boring because we had to stay there for a long time. But yeah. But now, pretty soon, we are going to end this video. We did many things today, and it was very fun. So this is Realist Channel, and then I'm going to see you all next time, and I haven't said this in forever, but this is who I am. Goodbye.